UC Women's Basketball headed down the stretch and heading on the road to take on Wichita State on Saturday here with head coach Michelle Clark Curtin. We're getting down to it. Two games to go in the season. You find yourselves in a tie for second place with two other teams. A lot on the line here coming into this final couple games.
Yeah, it really is. And, you know, what better way to have the opportunity to be in the position that we're in? Really excited for our group. We're excited for, you know, the upperclassmen and the team in general. But for the upperclassmen, just because of, you know, this is, like you said, getting down to the wire. You know, and got two regular season games left. So, you know, as a staff, you know, after the last game, we just come in and you really focus on that with them and what we need to make sure we're taken care of and how we need to be ready to go. Always tough to go on the road and get wins. So we got to make sure we're locked in and ready to go.
It's interesting. You're playing two teams that have finished the season that you have not played yet. Wichita State here on Saturday. You're in a three-way tie for second. They're in a three-way tie for fifth. You have a bye right now. They're trying to play their way into getting a bye. So these are two teams really with a lot on the line.
That's definitely. And I think that's, you know, when you look at it and you look across the board in our league and how these things have, like, you know, shaken up, it tells you and gives you some of the parity of where things are. And so you got to show up every game. Doesn't make a difference who you're playing. Doesn't make a difference where you're playing. You have to show up, and you got to make sure you're doing what you need to as a team to make sure you're focusing on the things that help you get to where you're at. And I think that's one thing that we've talked about as a group.
And when we look at this Wichita State team, they've won four of their last six coming into it. It seems like they're starting to hit their stride here late in the season.
Well, the thing that makes them so, they play super hard. Keitha does a great job, very familiar with her. We came from same conference, you know, and they do a lot of different things. The biggest thing, you know, they shoot the three, and they shoot a lot of them. They shoot quick shots and get shots up, so you got to be focused and locked in to make sure you're rebounding, you're taking care of, they turn people over. So I think that's one of the biggest things is making sure about we're focusing and making sure that we're taking care of the basketball, doing the things that we need to.
Well, the excitement always kicks up a notch as the calendar turns from February to March. Should be a good one this weekend. Coach, we'll catch up with you in Wichita.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right. That's head coach Michelle Clark Heard, Cincinnati and Wichita State, coming up on Saturday at 3 p.m.